week I met Stacy and my first harp guitar. So I've had a relationship with the harp guitar as long as I've had a relationship with my wife. Our first date was to a Michael Hedges concert, and I whipped out one of these things and stared at it for a while like everyone else does. Then we went about the rest of our lives. And so when I started talking about the harp guitar festival, she was on board. And I started talking about buying the harp guitar. Thankfully, for it. So it only made sense, really.